Show this to the people of Morgenstadt. By decree of the Grand Vigilant Umberto, the following families will be relocated from the town to be sheltered in Sonnesbruck Cathedral. Wallace, Van Hussem, De Goya, Fujiwara, Kao, Kazakov, Khalid, De Soto.
Thank you. Moira.
Tell the families there's no time to collect valuables, that they can return for those later. Once they get to the cathedral, administer the draft, and then commit their poor sleeping souls to the earth. Let us pray this will prevent their dour dispositions from infecting the rest of the village. Umberto. P.S. Don't worry about Penny, Father. I've informed him of the consequences of interfering.
I recruited a specialist, Master Alvin.
Not Emma, I will go and sleep.
when they returned on us.
Oh, my God.
I heard those bastards snarling and growling all the way.
Angry as I am,
it's the only thing that feels right. I guess I could try. It was the Patriarch, Grim, that turned on us.
Thank you.